coffee here, Chef.
Coming right up, Virgil.
Hey, Tiana.
Morning, Georgia.
Hey,
hey, y'all.
We all going out dancing tonight. Mm-hmm. Care to join us?
Yeah, come on. Live a little. It's Mardi Gras.
You know I got 2 left feet. Besides, you need a napkin, sweetheart? I'm going to work a double shift to let me eat hotcakes. You know, so
you can save for your restaurant. I know.
Girl, all you ever do is work. Maybe next time.
I told y'all she wouldn't come.
Are you talking about that dang restaurant again?
View first, your eggs are burning.
Oh, you ain't never gonna get enough for the damn family.
I'm getting close.
Damn. How close?
Where are my flapjacks?
You got about another chance of getting that restaurant as I do of winning the Kentucky Derby. Woo-hoo! Shout me up, y'all. It's post time. Get it.
Morning, Mr. LeBlanc.
Good morning, Gianna.
Congratulations on being voted king of the Mardi Gras parade.
Caught me completely by surprise. For the 5th year in a row. Now, how about I celebrate with...
Renee, uh-huh. Got a fresh batch just waiting for you.
We'll keep them coming till I pass out.
Oh,
dear.
Dear. Did you hear the news? Tell her, Big Daddy.
Oh, yeah, Prince Navy.
Prince Naveen of Meldonia is coming to New Orleans. Oh, we need to meet knees. Oh, dear, you're a bona fide genius. I'm gonna need about 500 of your man kitchen beignets for my ball tonight. Daddy, will this not cover it?
This should cover it just fine, Lottie. This is it. I'm getting my restaurant.
Woo-hoo! Tonight my prince is finally coming. And I sure as heck